Hey, Phil.
No. Where you want from?
How's that? A little better?
Yeah, there you go. Get everybody going in.
Hey, it's about to put a dollar in the back of everybody.
Stand here and take a picture of
one.
You have to do that
tomorrow. Are you hungry? You look so silly.
I'm sure that wasn't
me. Yeah, when you're hungry, that's where you get serious.
I saw that.
I told him it's on camera because I didn't think Lenny. He didn't put that.
Hey, where is? No, it's the old one. Where's Lenny?
I guess he went to Puerto Rico.
Hey, Kirk, what's happening?
Hey, Bill. You better put that down and get some food.
Well, you don't have anything on your plate.
Well, wait till I get to the end, I will.
Okay. What's up? you go. There you go. You gonna come in and have some food?
Come on, Bill.
Come on.
Good fortune with other people, and we have this year spread out to include many more charities than we have in the past. The other thing is that, as I mentioned last year too, if you folks are involved in any charities that you would like us to help support, you know, let us know early on in the year so we can also make contributions to those charities. Let me just read a list of some of the items that are places we donated money to this year. The Ronald McDonald House, which I think everybody knows they do. The NJCASA program, which is a program that gives, represents abused and abandoned children in the court system. It gives them a voice in the legal system and helps them out that way. We've also made contributions to St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, which is a leading edge hospital providing absolutely free care to children with life-threatening illnesses. Also, the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, which also is a child advocate program helping protect children. The Patriots Path Council, which is the local chapter of the Boy Scouts, which one of our people, Tom Howard, is actively engaged, involved with, so we contributed there. Obviously, the Cedar Knolls Fire and First Aid Squad, as well as the Whippany Fire Company and the Hanover Township PBA. We have their services when needed every now and then. The Interfaith Food Pantry, which is a non-denominational organization to distribute food to various food programs. They distribute the actual food, and the other programs actually serve the food. The ARC of New Jersey, which is a program which works with mentally retarded people. The New Jersey Battered Women's Society, which also is a very important organization. The Mount Pleasant Animal Shelter, which helps stray homeless animals. The Salvation Army, the Fisher House Foundation, which is a new organization for us, they provide what they call comfort homes, which are built on the grounds of major military hospitals, and to allow the patients and families to be together while the returning soldiers are being treated for various illnesses and wounds. The soon-to-be Komen Breast Cancer Foundation, the Lance Armstrong Foundation, both of which were various issues related to cancer. Christopher Reeve Foundation, which works with raising money for research and treatment of paralysis. The American Heart Association, the Arthritis Foundation, the National Mental Health Association, and the International AIDS Foundation. All of these are organizations which we have contributed to during the year. Additionally, this year, we gave out $8,000 in college scholarships to children of various employees throughout the company. And we also provided $22,000 of tuition reimbursement assistance to our own employees who are going on for advanced degrees and other education. And again, you know, if anybody has programs that they're involved in, please let us know early on in the year so we can help contribute towards those. And I just want to wish everybody a very Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year, and you know, drive carefully, enjoy the rest, and we'll see you all back here in the beginning of January. And some of you, I think, will be back here before that, and we thank you for that extra effort.
Raj Bijan, raise your hand, Rashmi. Okay. Okay. Next one. Ben Batista. Next game, Filiberto! 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 Next one, Achilles!
Hey Joe.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Kwanzaa.
Yeah.
Little handwriting. Little right there.
What is it?
Who's in the perfect? Who's
she's out
today.
Okay.
I don't know what he says, but it says
fresh. Hoxito.
I know he's here. Hoxito. Right here. Oh, raise your hand. Right here. Jerry Warren. All right, Jerry.
But you won.
Patricia Noel. Patricia
Noel. Is it a bomb?
Papa Harvey. Mao 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 Mao.
Alright.
Lucky.
Steve Butler. Steve, you're back by the door.
He just put it right there. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
What is it?
I don't know. I'm going to take it.
Brian Russell?
Wow.
Christmas?
It'll be all right.
Sadna Shaw. Sadna. Ahana. Did I say it right? Sorry, okay.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. You say my name wrong. Mahesh Patel. Mahesh. Mahesh. Okay. Elder Batista. Oh, where is he? Oh, where is Elder today?
Where is he?
I don't know. Okay. Hassan Patel, Hassan. Ah, okay. back here. Joe Rosiak. Joe. No, I know I saw him too. Joe Rosiak? All right. Joe Rosiak? All right. Michelle Kenny, right? Right here. Pardon my point name. Leila. Leila Batches.
We have a war.
Right there. Right there. Michelle. Michelle Cherry Benton in the back. Hong Hun. Hong. Where's Hong?
There is the man.
Ashwin Patel.
You have a video.
Yeah.
Right there.
Same one I had last time.
You get a pretty good zoom in action.
Oh, yeah.
The girls are pretty good.
Yeah. It is. It's pretty good. Yeah. Then it has this digital too.
Does that take photos too?
Vin.
Yeah, photo and video.
Yeah, but it's not. It's only about 1.2 megapixels, which is decent.
It's not like real sharp.
No, no. It's good for website stuff.
So Rose J. Patel. So Rose in the corner.
This has got a 45.
Josepha
Gomez. Pretty wide angle.
That's good. Right. That's good. How many megapixels?
Oh, this is one I just got from the back.
Oh, you mean it's
this got 800
film?
Yeah.
Oh,
it's one of those
okay.
Disposables. Look at the guy.
Yoan,
Kiss,
right here.
Yeah, I think it's a good idea to get a little video. They give away a lot of
Ron
gifts
Curry.
Here.
You're on. Over there. Art, you back. Art. Your hands up. LV.
What'd you get? What is it?
Never find a flashlight.
Oh, great. Nice. That is nice. Wow.
Never know when the power is going to be wild these days.
Craig Bay.
Yeah.
Craig Bay.
Chargeable, too.
Is Craig not here?
That's real good. Wow. Hey, Joe. What's that? Who we have here?
These are my little monkeys. Gabriella, Bianca, and my wife Tatiana.
How you doing? I'm going to ask your wife if she's interested in a business idea.
No way. Yeah, that's the perfect gift for me. She loves flashlights.
Hi, how are you?
What?
Flashlights?
Tom Howard.
job than me.
He won. Tom Brodowski. Tom. Christina Margaret. Christina.
Looks like he got a rifle.
Rondeman, George, you're slowing us up here. Gloria Padilla. Gloria. Hey. Talon Cooper. Right here. Stan Donatelli. Stan. I know I saw him. I think I did. Carlos Cosmas. Carlos. Right here. Tony Palma. Herb Shin.
I'm going to walk
Sylvia
up the other side.
Sylvia, I know she's here. Back there. Okay.
Good time.
Linda Wilson. Maria Marin. Pon Tran. Pon. Okay. Dave Davis.
Hey. I'm going to take a different shot over here.
Tom, what a great
Will Sweetman. Yes. Sharon Smith.
What you got, Mark?
Looks like a rolling motor home.
Oh yeah.
It's a home on wheels.
Wow.
Yeah,
it's fun. Oh. I thought you
guys
are
going somewhere.
Yeah. Maybe you're going where Jason was.
Thank you.
You're going where Jason was.
Exactly.
No. Tony! Where's Tony?
Tony!
Andy Post! Andy's in the back. Martin Santiago!
Come in! I know!
Julie! Julie!
Who said that, Tim? What about Harry?
I don't see that.
Harry's here or something. That's not Harry.
Yeah. Harry who? He's in the back. He's back there behind Hattie. He was back there behind Hattie. Yeah, he's wearing a Santa cap behind Mike Masters.
Oh, yeah, I can see him behind his head. Yeah, I see.
Tommy,
I came on the heavy one.
Bill, I didn't get the right thing.
No. You have to have a skill.
Superman.
Superman coat, cape.
Blanket.
Superman blanket?
Yeah. He had one of those, right? It was lead. Lead.
Yeah, that's
lead lane.
Yeah, right.
Just to take out on the kryptonite.
Is it good?
Hey there, Gary. Hey. You doing the podcast,
this
guy?
Yeah, I'll do it. Green
flag. Oh, you got us on film set.
Uh-oh. Well, that's when it's supposed to happen, right? Yeah, I'll stick around. I was planning on being here anyway.
Show them the unit.
This was supposed to be for Jason.
Yeah.